兴唔兴奋啊
？Are you excited？
复兴嚟啦
！Revival is coming。
同你隔篱嗰个讲复兴来临啦
！Tell your neighbor revival is coming。
复兴来临啦
！Revival is coming。
上个礼拜我哋讲到尼尼微城系咪啊？
So last week we talked about the city of Nineveh.
佢哋愿意悔改回转归向上帝，复兴嚟啦。
They are really do. They're willing to repent and then turn to God. You know, revival is coming.
我哋千祈唔好做约拿。
Let us not be Jonah.
因为我哋今日会睇约拿嘅反应系点咧？当佢见到复兴降临嘅时候。
We will continue to see what is the response of Jonah when he sees the actual revival is coming. What is his response?
嗱，一陣間聚會完結嘅時候，唔好咁快走，我哋都會為到有疾病嘅祈禱。
And at the end of service, don't leave so soon yet because we will pray for the sick.
嗱，我哋睇到今次咧，我哋睇約拿第四章啦，第一至到第四節。
Let us read together Book of Jonah, chapter 4, verse 1 to 4.
約拿書咧好簡單嘅，得四章嘅啫。頭嗰兩章就話俾我哋知，喺呢卷書裏邊咧，神第一次嘅去到呼召約拿。
So in Book of Jonah, it's pretty simple. There's only four chapters. We can see that from the first chapter that how God first called Jonah.
喺第二段咧，就係神再一次呼召約拿。
And then the second part, God calls Jonah again.
而咧，因着佢哋愿意离离未成，愿意悔改，上帝就咩啊？佢话改变咗佢嘅心意，冇降灾喺佢哋身上。
And because of the repentance of the city of Nineveh and all the people there, God changed his mind and would not cast any disaster on them.
而我哋嚟到啦第四章第一节啦，嗱，我哋净系读广东话咧，因为我哋时间有限。
So all the way, let us come to chapter 4, starting from first one. We will only read Chinese. You can refer on the screen for English.
嗱，呢件事就系咧。尼尼微城悔改，神冇惩罚佢哋。呢件事令到约拿点啊，大大不悦，甚至发怒。他就向耶和华祷告说：第二节，耶和华，这不就是我仍在本国嘅时候所说的吗？我知道你是有恩惠、有怜悯的神，不轻易发怒，有丰盛的慈爱。并且会改变心意，不降那灾难。我就是因为这样，才急速逃往他斯去的啊！耶和华，现在求你除走我的生命，因为我死了比活着更好。耶和华说：你这样发怒，对吗？哇！呢度讲到咩啊？约拿佢点啊？大大不悦，好唔高兴。
So what's been mentioned here that Jonah was exceedingly angry.
点解？因为神放过咗尼尼微城。
Because God spared the city.
嗱，我哋明白嘅，因为当时亚述人咧，确实咧系以色列嘅敌人嚟嘅。
Yeah, we understand because Assyrians were their enemies at that time.
所以咧，约拿唔想佢哋被即系神放过佢哋。
So Jonah doesn't want God to spare this city.
但你见唔见到啊？原来当上帝冇满足到约拿嘅期望嘅时候，佢系点啊
？But can you see that when God doesn't fulfill the expectation of Jonah, what is his response？
佢好嬲。
He is exceedingly angry。
佢冇为到咧呢十二万人悔改唔使死而感到高兴啊！
He was not at all happy for the salvation of this over 120,000 people.
而你读落去，你会见到佢系一个旁观者。
And then when we keep on reading, we discover that she is actually a spectator outside.
亦都继续喺度埋怨。
And keep complaining.
原来当神冇按住佢嘅谂法而去做嘅时候，佢嬲啊。
So when God doesn't do the way according to what he thinks, he is angry.
当你系咁样样嘅时候，当神冇按住你嘅谂法去到做嘅时候，你系咪都系咁噶
？How about you? When God doesn't fulfill your expectation or do as a way that you want God to do,
我哋人生好多应该啊，系咪
？Well, in our life there are many shoulds.
神，你应该咁。
Hey God, you should do.
明明可以系咁嘅，点解你唔敢
Well, the situation could be like that. Why you doesn't do it like that, God?
我哋嘅反應係點嘅咧
？What is our responses？
你會見到咧喺第二章咧，約拿佢都曾經有啲悔意嘅少少。
So in chapter 2, we have read that Jonah had once had a heart of repentance for a short period of time.
就是当他在鱼腹里面的时候,
during her time in the belly of the fish,
他就终于信服了,
and then he was obedient.
跟着我们见到神怜悯他,
and then God had mercy on him.
而不单止神怜悯他, 也都怜悯尼尼微城。
Not only God had mercy on Jonah, God also had mercy on the city of Nineveh.
祂給機會他們悔改啊。
And God gave them chance to repent and turn to Him.
而我們見到約拿呢，彷彿他好像行為上呢，是信服上帝。
And we see that by behavior, Jonah looks like outwardly obeying God.
但其實你會發現，原來他的心不服的。
But we discover that in his heart, he is not obedient.
所以你当见到个皇帝，哇！呢个皇帝真系好犀利，佢带领整个尼尼微城去到悔改。
So when we see the king of Nineveh, he was a great king because he led the whole city to repentance.
你想唔想象得到啊？十二万人啊，一个大城市嚟嘅当时。
Can you imagine 120,000 people is a great city?
但系约拿竟然咩嬲啊
？But what's Jonah's reaction, he was angry.
我相信尼尼微城咧喺度庆祝紧，好开心，但系佢冇同人同喜乐啊。
I believe that the city of Nineveh is celebrating. They are joyful, but Jonah wasn't celebrating with them.
所以你睇第五节，约拿佢点咧？佢离开咗嗰个城嘅，佢出咗城嘅。
So when we see verse 5, what Jonah did, he just left the city.
佢将自己咩啊？同呢个城分开。
He separated himself from the city.
今日你能唔能够同人一同分享喜乐噶
？Today, can you share the joy of the others?
圣经讲我哋要同喜乐同哀哭，哀哭有阵时我哋觉得容易啲系嘛？同人一齐分享佢哋嘅胜利咧，有阵时几难嘅。
The Bible asks us to cry for those who are sad and to be happy for those who are overjoyed, but sometimes we find that mourning with others are easier.
而你见到咧呢度。约拿佢表面上好似好顺服，佢真系去咗尼尼微城。
And we see that Jonah outwardly he was obedient, he really went and go preach.
但系佢嘅心不服。
However, in his heart he's not like that.
我哋人好得意系嘛？当我哋紧急嘅时候，我哋就同上帝讲乜都得。
You know, human is like that. When it is time of crisis, we ask God, we tell God, we can do anything for you.
喺个鱼腹里边嘅时候，乜都得。哇，上帝你系怜悯啊，你系拯救噶。
And in the belly of fish, yeah, we can. Yeah, God, you are great. You are mercy. You are salvation.
啊，我哋灵修嘅时候喺神嘅同在里边，我哋话系啊，主啊，我愿意顺服你啊。
When we are in our devotional time and in our presence of God, and we say that yes, Lord, we want to obey you.
啊，头先我哋一个好好嘅敬拜，主，我嚟到你跟前，我降服俾你啊。
And during worship time, it's so great. We feel so good, Lord. We surrender to you.
哎呀，头先嗰句我唔记得啦。咩？我全系属于你噶。
You know, one of the lines saying that, yes, my whole person belongs to you, God.
哇！我哋喺嗰啲嘅时候，我哋乜都得啊。
During the time, those moments like this, we can do anything for God.
但系当我哋离开咗嗰个环境
，However, when we exit from that atmosphere,
我哋系咪真系咁顺服咧
？Are we obedient as those moments.
嗱，你睇啊，约我哋继续第五节。
So let us continue from verse 5.
约拿出城，坐在城的东边，在那里自己搭了一座棚。他坐在棚子嘅荫下，要看看城里会发生什么事。佢好似仿佛仍然预咩咧？有唔好嘢要发生，我睇下你哋点。
So in verse 5, it says, Jonah went out of the city and sat to the east of the city and made a booth for himself there. He sat under it in the shade till he should see what would become of the city. It feels like in his heart he is still looking forward to something bad would happen in that city.
我哋只系读广东话啦，因为时间关系。第六节，耶和华神安排，同我一齐讲安排。 安排了一棵蓓麻，使它生长高过约拿，影子遮盖它的头，使它免受苦难。约拿因这棵蓓麻大大欢喜。次日黎明，神却安排一条虫来咬这蓓麻，以致枯干。太阳出来的时候，神安排，一起讲安排。炎热的东风，太阳暴晒约拿的头，使他发昏，他就为自己求死，说：我死了比活着更好。哇，见唔见到几样嘢啊？神安排的所有嘢系。
We can see several things. First, God appointed things to happen.
神喺度掌权紧嘅。
God is the one who is control.
神先安排咩啊？圣经讲啊嘛，第二章，神安排咗条鱼。
So, what's the first thing that God appointed? The fish.
而家安排咗一棵植物。
And then He appointed the plant here.
跟住之后安排一条虫。
And then He appointed a worm.
跟住安排咩？炎热嘅东风。
And later on, a scorching east wind.
为咗咩？就系要让约拿回转啊！
What is the purpose of this? For the sake of Jonah's repentance.
第六节好得意啊！嗰度讲佢话咩？佢特登安排咗呢一棵树或者呢棵植物啦，遮盖佢嘅头，使他免受苦难啊！第六节。
Very interesting. In verse 6, it said, "Now the Lord God appointed a plant and made it come up over Jonah, and it might be a shade over his head to save him from his discomfort."
嗰个苦难嗰个字。其实个意思系咩咧？邪恶啊，有个意思就咩咧？神特登安排呢样嘢，免得约拿继续陷入邪恶啊。
So the word discomfort actually is the same word as evil. So there is an explanation saying that it is actually God appointed things to happen in order to avoid Jonah to go into evilness.
神怜悯佢啊，唔想佢继续衰落去啊。
God has mercy on him and doesn't want him to go on the path of evilness.
跟住好得意喎，约拿哇有得遮阴，佢点啊？就开心啦，大大欢喜。
And very interestingly, when Jonah got his shade over him, he was what? Very happy.
顺佢意。
Because things happen in a way that please him.
我盼望我哋唔系咁啊。
I hope that we are not like that.
神顺我意，我就大大欢喜。
God does things that please us, so we overjoy.
但神所有其他嘅安排，我就大大发怒。
However, if other arrangement that doesn't please me, then I become angry.
呢个人真系好麻烦啊！跟住点啊，就又喊死啦要。
Jonah is a complicated person. What happened next?
我死咗好过啦。
He said that I would rather die.
其实约拿呢个人真系几有趣。
He was an interesting guy. Do you think so?
好负面啦。
Very negative.
成日投诉啦。
Always complaining.
有种受害者嘅心态啦。哎呀，又系我啊。
Having a mindset, a victimized mentality.
成日怀疑神嘅美善啦。
And then always doubts the goodness of God.
又唔认同上帝嘅怜悯啦。
And disapproves of the mercy and grace of God. He was a very strange guy. However, when I just ponder on this, well, that's actually quite like us.
我都发现系以前，就算我信咗耶稣，我都有好多旧我未撇得甩啊。
I also discovered that.That's true of myself. Even when I committed to Christ, there are many parts of my old self that I was not getting rid of yet.
都好多投诉啦。
And also a lot of complaints.
好多埋怨啦。
Many grudges.
成日觉得神啊，点解系我啊
？And always ask God, why me?
怀疑上帝啦。
Doubting God.
唔识得同人一同喜乐啦。
And don't know how to celebrate and be joyful together with the others.
可能呢个就系今日我哋好多人嘅写照嚟嘅。
Maybe this is our reflection today.
其实好得意啊，神佢用咗一棵植物。
Very interesting. God uses a plant.
就系嚟到揭示约拿佢嘅心灵嘅状态。
In order to reveal the issues that's deep inside Jonah.
你知道吗？原来我哋人生好多考验咧，或者我哋觉得一啲艰难或者挑战，其实可能神系想揭示你生命嘅状态系点。
You know, it's like in our lives, when we encounter adversity, challenges, you know, crisis, that could be the chances that God wants to reveal what's inside of us. So a lot of time, don't get to an assumption too soon. And don't come to a conclusion or judgment too soon. Because what God arranged, God's will has a reason behind.
其實上帝是很想在這裡醫治約拿，讓他見到，喂，你是這樣的。
God wants to heal Jonah here, and God wants to first reveal to him, see, this is the way you are.
接著第九節，神就對約拿說，他就說，我又要死啊，死了他好過了。第九節，神就對約拿說，他說你因為這一棵蓖麻就發怒，對嗎？ 他說約拿好厲害，我發怒以至於死都是對的。耶和華說，這棵蓖麻他沒有為你，沒有為他操勞，你亦都沒有令他長大，他一夜生長，一夜枯乾，你都愛惜，何況尼尼未大成，其中不能分辨左右手的 就有12萬多人， 還有許多牲畜， 我豈能不愛惜呢？ 哇， 我們看到一件事， 約拿很蒙蔽。
We see that how blinded was Jonah.
我發脾氣有什麼問題？
He was saying, of course I should have bad temper.
我們很多人都是這樣的， 其實
Many of us
你未必用這句說話， 但你心裡面， 我生氣是對的， 我應該的。
That might not be the exact wordings, but many of the time in our heart, we are thinking, that's reasonable for me to be angry. But you can see that God really had mercy on Jonah. And God keeps giving opportunities, giving chances to Jonah.
我們看到約拿怎樣看事物，和上帝怎樣看事物，真的很不同。
We see the differences between how Jonah sees things and how God sees things.
而這件事今天我們要承認的。
And today we have to admit this.
原來神看什麼為對，和我們看什麼為對，可以是很不同的。
It is, you know, the way that God sees what is right and the way that we see what is right is very different.
所以第10節至第11節終於揭露了約拿。
And so, in verse 10 to 11, finally, it has been revealed.
那裡講到什麼? 其實你見到約拿，他為了自己的舒適而受影響，他發脾氣。
We can see that how Jonah was affected by his own discomfort, and that's why he burst into bad temper.
因為沒得遮陰，因為被太陽曬，因為好熱。 他覺得自己的舒適重要過所有其他東西。
Because my shades, my cover was gone, and then so hot and so unbearable, and then he burst into bad temper because of his own discomfort.
他穿緊自己多過所有，甚至乎那12萬人。
He cares so much about only himself other than any other things more than the 120,000 people's lives.
我盼望上帝都去到揭示。I
want God to reveal to us.
揭示在我们生命里面有没有一些很琐碎的东西是重要过神的国。
I pray that God will reveal to us, is there any trivial things in our lives and inside of us that we care more than any other things?
有没有一些东西在我们的生命里面是重要过去怜悯其他人啊？
Is there any things that inside of us is more important to us than to have compassion to the others?
之前在第一章，死了不要緊，我保住我自己就可以了。Jonah,
he doesn't care about those mariners in earlier chapter, you know. Those people die, doesn't matter to me as long as I can protect myself.
尼尼微城12萬人，不算是什麼。
Nineveh City, 120,000 people, it's not a big deal.
很有趣，整卷書 上帝用咗一条问题去结束。
The whole book God used one question to end.
佢讲到咩啊？佢话我岂能唔爱惜佢哋咧
？He said that, and why should not I have compassion upon them?
呢条问题其实系一啲反问句啊，我哋叫做。
So it's actually a rhetoric question, right?
因为我哋知道一样嘢，上帝系唔会错嘅。
Because we know that God will never be wrong.
佢问翻约拿转头，你觉得我咁样做系错咩
？He asked Jonah, "So am I not right?
我唔应该爱惜佢哋咩
？Am I not have compassion on them?"
你知道吗？我哋今日我哋好多人都系咁嘅。当我哋见到咧有啲嘅苦难、有啲灾难，甚至乎一啲挑战嘅时候，逆境。
A lot of times, many of us are like that when we encounter adversity, challenges.
当我哋见到有一啲人，佢哋好似经历好多苦难，或者我哋身边有啲人，我哋都会话：喂，上帝，点解咁噶？点解你要让嗰样嘢咁样发生喺佢哋身上啊？神，你喺边啊？
When we see how adversity, challenges, crisis happen on the others, and then we see them, and then we are asking God, why could things be like that? Why don't you help them?
点解呢个人咁惨噶？点解佢又要经历呢样嘢啊？神啊，你究竟喺边啊？
Why are they so poor? Why do they need to experience all these? Where are you, God?
你知道吗？可能神就系问紧你同样嘅问题啊。
Do you know that God may be asking you the same question?
呢啲人经历紧咁多苦难，呢啲人咁迷失，呢啲人经历咁多咁唔如意嘅事，咁多挑战，你喺边啊？
These people are in such difficulties. These people are so lost. Where are you and what are you doing?
上帝形容嗰十二万离离未成嘅人，佢话连左右手都唔识分。好得意啊！呢个形容词系嘛
？And God described how those 120,000 people they cannot distinguish their left hand from their right.
即系左右不分。其实我系一个左右不分嘅人嘅。我要谂边只手揸筷子啊，右手。我真系左右不分嘅。
Well, actually, sometimes I have confusion like that too. I have to think about which hand do I use my chopsticks. You know.
我唔知道你系咪左右不分啊，但系唔紧要。个意思系咩啊？上帝系讲紧。呢一班人糊糊涂涂噶。
Well, the main thing is God is saying that these people they don't understand. They are lost.
呢啲人好迷失噶。
They are lost. They are in confusion.
你知道吗？我哋而家喺香港呢度有好多人都系糊糊涂涂，好迷失噶。
Do you know that a lot of people in Hong Kong here are in confusion? They are lost.
佢哋家庭出现好多问题。
Their families had a lot of problems.
就好似我哋头先嗰个主角。嗰、那个女仔啊，好多罪孭咗，撒旦好多大话，佢孭住好多呢啲嘢喺佢身上边啊。
Just like you know the little girl in our dramas in our skit right just now, she had showed a burden with so many shame and guilt and sins.
好多人好迷失噶，你喺边啊？
So many people are so lost right now. Where are you?
所以我哋嚟紧，我哋喺九月，我哋系会开启发课程。
So coming up in September, we are going to do Alpha course.
第一
，First，
我想你嚟。
I want you to come.
可能你话喂，我熟晒噶，好似 Franco 咁讲，我熟晒噶啦。信仰咧，我调转嚟讲，我都识噶啦。
Even though you think that, well, the principle of Christianity, I know that I am familiar with all of them.
所以我哋需要你咯。
And that's why we need you.
去帮下嗰啲左右都唔识分嘅人咯。
To help those who cannot distinguish their right hand from their left.
第二，如果你识得喺你身边嗰啲左右都唔识分嘅人。
And second, if you have some people around you that you know they cannot distinguish their left hand from their right.
为佢哋祈祷。
Pray for them.
邀请佢嚟启发。
Invite them to our courses.
带住怜悯。
And be compassionate.
你见唔见到神好在乎噶？
Did you see that God cares?
你在唔在乎
？Do you care?
我哋见到约拿最大嘅问题系咩咧？佢系净系爱某一种人嘅啫，以色列人。
What is the biggest?
自己嘅民族。
What is the biggest problem of Jonah is that he only loves one kind of person, his kind of person, Israelites.
你知道吗？我哋都会噶。
Do you know that we are also like that?
我哋多数接触净系嗰啲我哋中意嘅人。
We always get in touch and get contact with those people that we like.
同你唔系好同嗰啲咧，你尽量避嘅。
And for those people,
呢个人性嚟嘅系咪？
And for those people who are different from us, we usually avoid them.
但我谂喺
nature of human，
我谂喺约拿书就系教导我哋神怜悯所有嘅人。
And in the book of Jonah, God is teaching us we have to have compassion on every kind of person.
好感恩咧，我哋啱啱去完泰国。
I'm so thankful that we just finished a mission trip.
而确实系嘅，我哋真系冇人识泰文嘅，我哋。
It's true that no one of us know Thai.
好啊，讲多一个见证，跟住我哋就祈祷好唔好
？Share one more testimony and we'll pray together.
阿文啊
，Mena，
你唔使上嚟，我话俾佢哋知啫。阿文啊，佢系最问水报名嗰一个。
Mena is the last one who signed up for the mission trip.
佢嘅原因系咩咧？佢话第一我英文唔识。
What is her reason? Because she think that she's not so familiar with English.
我广东话又唔叻。
And not as well for Cantonese.
咁但系唔知点解咧，佢最尾都报咗名。
But she doesn't know why. At the end, she still sign up.
你知唔知道神真系好奇妙啊？
Do you know that God is so amazing?
我哋第一日去孤儿院。
The first day we went to orphanage.
嗰度嘅主办人系识讲普通话嘅。
The host there is speaking in Mandarin.
跟住我哋第二日去男童院。
And then the second time we went to the boys.
我哋有机会近距离接触，我哋分小组去祈祷啊嘛。
The boys center, we have close contact. We pray in different small groups.
嗰度有五十几个男孩子。
So among them there are over 50 boys.
佢哋乱咁分组嘅啫。
We just randomly put them into different groups.
我都系乱咁分派啲人落去祈祷嘅啫。
I am also randomly putting our team members into different groups.
但系竟然文娜系坐咗喺一个识讲普通话嘅男仔隔篱。
Praise God! But Mena turns out sitting in the one who knows how to speak Putonghua, the boy.
哇！佢可以用佢嘅母语去到为佢祈祷祝福佢。
And she can use her mother tongue to pray for him to bless him.
神安排噶
，God arranges, God appoints。
你今日都要相信神会为你去安排噶。
Today we have to believe that God will arrange it for us。
你知道吗？复兴系要嚟噶。
Do you know the revival is coming？
唔好好似约拿咁啦。
Don't be like Jonah。
旁观者。
Like an outsider,
投诉
complains
啊，好多净系睇自己
and just look at your own self-interest.
如果系咁，福音唔会临到噶。
If we are like that, revival will not come.
或者临到你冇份啊
？Oh, revival comes, but you are not part of it.
你想唔想有份啊
？Do you want to be part of it?
想唔想有份啊
？Do you want to be part of it?
有份，我哋一齐起身好唔好啊 ？Hallelujah!
May I invite you all to stand up?
我哋开始祈祷啊，好唔好啊
？Let us all start praying together.
可能你面对紧一啲嘅处境
，Maybe you are facing some situation right now。
你都质疑紧上帝啊
，And you also feel like very frustrated。
可能你都系经历紧一啲嘅低谷
，Or maybe you are also in the low times of your life。
我盼望你能够带住信心啊嚟到神嘅跟前
，And I hope that you can embrace faith and come to the Lord。
先求主嘅赦免
，Seek the forgiveness of God。
主啊，我悔改啦
，And tell God that you Lord I repent。
我要相信你
，I believe。
我要倚靠你
I rely on you.
你是信实的
Because you are faithful.
你是满有慈爱的
Because you are full of kindness.
你是大有能力的
And you are almighty.
你在我生命里面你为我安排啊
And God please plan my life for me.
就让我顺服
And let me obey.
就让我顺服
Let me obey.
Hallelujah, 一生中
Yes, O Lord, let us worship.
一生中
心中被信心变浅，每分钟痛一息相处，我要唱。你的恩爱，人心中你是。 一生中你是恩
惠，是啊，让主的恩惠临到你。
Let the goodness of God come upon us.
主啊，你加添佢哋信心。
Lord, increase our faith.
主啊，攞走我哋嘅羞愧。
And Lord, take away our shame.
攞走我哋喺我哋生命里边嗰啲嘅苦毒。
Take away all the bitterness in our life.
攞走我哋嗰啲嘅埋怨。
Take away our grudges.
让我哋时刻带住感恩嚟到你嘅跟前。
Let us come to you with thanksgiving.
主啊，充满住你嘅怜悯。
Lord, you be filled with your mercy.
充满住你嘅爱。
Let us be filled with your love.
主，你呼召我哋每一个，唔系净系得救咁简单啊。
God, you doesn't call us only to be saved.
我哋得救就系要出去啊。
We are saved to go out.
让我哋嘅生命反映住神你自己嘅荣耀啊。
And let our life be a reflection of the glory of you.
所以主，我求你教我哋每一个多啲嘅信心啊，主。
And Lord, so we pray that you increase our faith, Lord.
Hallelujah.我邀请你可唔可以开始祈祷
？I invite you to start praying right now。
唔系为自己啦
，not for yourself。
为你身边嘅朋友
，pray for your friends。
嗰啲左右都唔识分嗰啲人咧
，pray for those who cannot distinguish right from left。
好迷失嗰啲人啊
，pray for those who are lost。
冇耶稣
，no Jesus。
冇盼望
，no hope。
开始为嗰啲人祈祷啊
，pray for those people。
开始为香港祈祷。
Pray for Hong Kong.
我哋教会系要成为神嘅光。
We are church. Church is the light of the city.
Hallelujah. 我哋点样成为光啊
？How can we be light?
去传讲神嘅怜悯啊
！Let us share the mercy and compassion of God.
传讲神嘅救恩啊
！To spread the salvation of God.
去传讲神嘅爱咯
！To spread the love of God.
Hallelujah. 所以我邀请你好唔好啊？我哋而家仲有几分钟，我邀请你。可能两三个啊，揾两三个喺你侧边嘅，一齐去到为到香港祈祷好唔好啊？当然啦，呢个包括你身边嘅朋友啦。我哋开始为到香港去祈祷好吗
？In group of two to three, just really pray. Pray for people. Pray for those around you. Pray for Hong Kong.
我哋点样生怜悯嘅咧？系由祷告开始。
How do we increase the compassion inside of us? It starts with prayer.
我哋开始祈祷，哈利路亚。
You can start praying right now.
Hallelujah, hallelujah, hallelujah. Oh, shada da ba si da ma fe so. Oh, hallelujah. Oh, shada da ba 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 si. Hallelujah, hallelujah. Shakra ma fe so. Hallelujah. 我都邀请咧，我哋去短宣嘅团队出嚟好吗 ？Hallelujah, shada ba ba.我邀请短宣的团队，哈利路亚！我哋准备，我哋为到有疾病嘅祈祷，哈利路亚！多谢你
，Lord, we thank you.
我知道咧，你爱香港呢个地方。
I know that you love Hong Kong.
你爱我哋嘅家人。
You love our families.
我哋知道你着紧，你在乎。
We know that you cares and you love.
所以主今日你都俾我哋有一个怜悯人嘅心。
So Lord, give us today a compassionate heart towards the others.
让我哋都在乎。
Let us care.
主啊，俾我哋有属灵嘅眼睛。
And open our spiritual eyes, O God.
俾我哋见到周围嘅需要。
Let us see the need of the others.
主啊，我哋唔要再蒙蔽。
Lord, we don't want to be blinded.
主啊，让我哋嘅心系敞开。
Let our hearts be open.
主啊，我哋知道咧，庄稼已经熟啦。
Lord, we know that the harvest is ready.
你需要嘅系工人啊。
And you know where you need workers.
主，你就差遣我哋啦。
Lord, send us.
扯下遣柴湾啊。
Send us to Taiwan.
让我哋能够成为光啊。
Let us be the light of the city.
去照亮呢一个嘅世界。
And be the light of this.
主啊，我哋期待收割嘅日子。
Lord, we are looking forward to the time of harvest.
要让你嘅名字得荣耀。
And let your name be glorified.
Amen.
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 Amen. Amen.
我哋而家好想咧，都为到有疾病嘅祈祷。
And we want to pray for the sick right now。
所以咧，我哋好想咧，去到释放咧，我哋嘅团队咧，佢哋有啲嘅领袖。啊 ，Lydia 攞个麦我话。
We want to also release the word of knowledge。
好，咁啊，团队快啲啦！我哋边个有头先话想为某一啲嘅疾病祈祷就嗌出嚟啦。
如果有坐骨神经痛同埋髋关节痛嘅，可以出嚟。
听唔听到啊？再讲多次大声啲。
如果有坐骨神经痛、髋关节痛嘅，可以出嚟揾我。
坐骨神经痛、关节痛，系啦，快啦，唔好客
气。Hip joint pain, please come。
好，继续。
意外受伤。
Accidental injury。
头痛。
Headache。头痛。讲得清楚少少啊！我呢度听唔到我都。
湿疹。
湿疹啊。
膏痛、
膝頭哥痛、
knee pain、
皮膚敏感、
skin allergy。
如果喺呢個地方有好緊、有酸痛嘅嘢
，tightness in the back of the neck and
依個位置有酸痛，係啦。如果頭先有嗰啲，或者而家我哋熒光幕上面嗰啲，如果有嘅，咁就快快出嚟啦！我哋嘅代禱隊喺呢一度，我哋為你哋禱告好嗎？哈利路亞，哈利路亞，哈利路亞，係啊，唔好客氣啊！不要客气啊，是啊，神是在乎你啊，是啊，今天不是关乎我们的团队，也不是关乎哪一个，神是在乎你啊。
God cares about you, God cares about you. Whatever symptoms, so if the, you have the symptoms on the screen as well, you can also come.
好，让我们继续，我们去到敬拜。
Let us continue to worship.
Hallelujah.
心中你是恩不停，
哈利路亚。
一生中你信实无变迁，
去敬拜佢啊！
每分钟同一息相存，我愿随你的恩惠到永远，
你恩惠。
必紧贴追上我，你恩惠必紧贴，必紧贴追上我，降服我一生，呈现我心心，我怕你我所有。你恩惠必紧贴，必紧贴追上我。
星期一，我搭巴士嘅时候咧，我就整亲只脚，我想校细嗰个风，之后我听到里边咧啪一声，咁我几惊咧自己断咗韧带。
So on Monday I was on the bus and then I want to adjust the aircon and that's why I hurt my legs and I hear a obvious plop sound and then I'm so afraid。
咁即时我系痛到唔喐得。
And right at that moment, I was so pained that I cannot move at all.
咁经过我自己又祈祷，又叫弟兄姊妹祈祷咧，我好翻咗一啲。
And then myself keep praying, and I also ask the others to pray for me, and I was recover a bit.
但系有一个位置咧，我即系缩埋只脚咧，佢都有四五度嘅痛嘅。
And there is a spot, an area that whenever I bend my knees, there is pain around number five.
咁我今日就為我剩餘嘅呢個受傷，蔡姑娘竟然話
So just now I pray for the rest of this pain to be gone。
咁就冇啦，我而家可以跳，我一直
好之前有冇啲咩你做唔到，而家做到俾我哋睇下？
就係跳咯。
好，跳一跳俾我哋睇啦。
I was able to jump, but now I can jump。
大 带住信心，我哋继续为祈祷啊！
吓，系啊 ，to continue to pray for you。
所以咧，相信神系喺度噶。
Believe that God is here。
带住信心
，embrace faith。
而呢个医治唔系净系因为我哋呢一班人，系神嘅同在。
This healing is not because of us, the teams, but it is because of presence of God。
所以你带住信心。
So embrace faith。
好唔好啊？我哋嗱，我哋继续为佢祈祷，我哋举起我哋嘅手。
Pray for her and let's stretch our hands。
我哋举起我哋嘅手。
Let's stretch our hands。
系啊，天父咧，我高举你，我赞美你。
Yes, Lord, we lift your name high。
我哋相信你嘅同在。
We believe in the presence of you。
有你嘅同在就有喜乐。
Because where there's your presence, there's joy。
有你嘅同在就有平安。
Where there's your presence, there's peace。
有你嘅同在就有医治。
Where there's your presence。
所以主，我哋今日相信。
So God, we believe today。
我哋都系神你嘅儿女。
We are sons and daughters of God。
让你自己嘅恩惠就伴随住我哋呢度每一个。
Let your goodness be together with us。
坚固我哋嘅信心。
Strengthen our faith。
加力俾我哋。
And strengthen us。
时刻圣灵嚟到充满。
And Holy Spirit fills us。
我哋感谢赞美你。
We really praise you and thank you, Lord。
主差遣我哋。
Lord, send us。
系啊，去到人群嘅当中。
Send us to people。
唔系净喺教会里边，去到人群嘅当中。
Not just in church, send us to people。
为你作见证。
And work for you and testify you, O Lord。
奉耶稣基督嘅圣名。
In Jesus' almighty name。
愿神嘅国降临。
Let your kingdom come。
愿神嘅旨意成全。
Let your will be done。
Amen。
Amen。